Breaking news.
A hydrogen gas leak forced a building to be evacuated and part of Mass Ave to be shut down in Cambridge. This happened tonight on Mass Ave between Bay Street and Putnam Avenue. Cambridge firefighters say a hydrogen tank leaked in a controlled room. The tank was emptied and the area ventilated. Once firefighters determined the air was safe, those who were evacuated were allowed to return.